Once again, the stars are right, and the manor sits at the very epicenter of cosmic unrest. Cultists rally to their twisted idols, and great gongs sound in anticipation of the coming sacrifices. Far below, life-laden shadows pulse to the unrelenting rhythm of a beating heart.
Yeah. watches as the enemy crumbles. The blood.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Curse this anointed, give them no quarter. May we find the ground quakes. Thank you.
allies mount, so too will resistance.
The light, the promise of safety.
Creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
Paranoid of a hunger check. I don't have a prevention.
Is struck. A blazing star is born.
Thank you. a deal.
Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light?
All right. Get him dead, that would be great. Nice. Cool. Off my desk.
Caution is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle.
Oh, okay. Yep. Hey. Now. Stop. We did it.
Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
That's fair.
Rarity in the fever.
better than this. Shit, wrong button. Wrong attack.
Onslaught. Destroy them.
Hey. What are you doing?
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Thank you. fucking guy, dude.
Another life wasted in the pursuit of glory.
Cool.
A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. Fleeting failure. The campaign is long, and victory will come. Sparkling eyes of youth, twisted and made merciless. Spasmodically squirming, braying, and snorting half-corpses were heaped each upon the other until at last I was rid of them. The Warrens had become a landfill of snout and hoof, gristle and bone. A mountainous, twitching mass of misshapen flesh, fusing itself together in the darkness.
Gross. Super gross, if I'm honest. No thanks.
The thing is more terrible than I can describe. An incoherent jumble of organ, sinew, and bone. Squirming, contorting, and ever-expanding. This horror must be unmade.
Impressive. Resist.
Sedated.
Nice resist. Fair enough. Never not gross. Literally never not gross.
A victory, nonetheless. In Radiance, may we find victory. The way is lit. Strength to follow it. Masterfully executed. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. You will endure this loss and learn from it. Mercifully, the morbid encounter resolved itself in my favor, and I set to work pursuing degeneracy in its most decadent forms. The air pulsed with anticipation as I revealed the unnatural terroir of the house vintage. But my exultation was cut short as the attending gentry turned upon themselves in an orgy of indescribable frenzy. A single drop of that forbidden tannin gifted me with a dizzying glimpse of the hibernating horror beneath my feet, and in that moment, I understood the terrible truth of the world. I stood reborn, molted by newfound knowledge, my head throbbing to the growing wine of winged vermin come to drink the tainted blood of the darkest dungeon.
A hydrate. I can do a hydrate.
If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption.
Good. I'm glad you had a good time because you needed time away. This is a whole new. I'm assuming the kids enjoyed it based on the picture slash videos. Yeah. That's always the worst part, is like going back to work after time off. It's like, oh. Like, I'm off through Thursday. I don't have to go back till Friday, but I know Friday's just gonna be awful. Like, Friday's just gonna be awful.
Death
ow.
Waits for the slightest lapse in concentration.
No, I'm done officially as of next Tuesday. Which means I'm not doing jack shit all of next week. Great.
Masterfully executed.
Also, I lied. Monday is my last day, so fuck that shit. I'm done in a week. Oh, that's exciting.
Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
Worst map in this game. Like, even looking at it, I'm like, where the frick do I go? Of course. Of course. Of course I've got two Chevrolets, or I call them Chevys. Catching Pokemon before you got here, Shane. This is your fault. Brought all that bad luck with you, Shane. Ha ha ha. Absolutely. Takes time off, can't catch Pokemon, comes back, same exact walk. That is a good stopping point for this quest.
Great adversity has a beauty. It is the fire that tempers.
Jesus Christ. See progress up top.
The ground quakes.
Thank you.
spoken. Maintain the offensive. Is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. As the enemy crumbles. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Cleansed from our lands.
Impressive.
Okay.
A devastating blow. Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken. With impunity. Cursed champion falls.
Lost in time and space.
Thanks, Trinket.
Taken off the edge into madness.
Good job, Trinket. Like a nice resist. Okay.
A dizzying blow to body and brain. becoming unwound. Destroyed.
I would normally agree. Alright. Heels are heels, man.
Size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue.
Keep the grave robber and the flagellant out of Stressville, we might be alright. Where does my
quickly the tide turns?
Thank you. see you want this Pokemon. Well, it'd be a shame if someone else took it. Specifically. Oh, yeah. I made it about halfway through. But given how much of a pain in the ass that one is, I didn't want to push too far and potentially lose a really good party.
The poor fool still stands. Battered and broken as his
he sure can. Shout out for Jack here. Appreciate y'all. What were you playing? Dead by Daylight?
The blood quickens.
Oh, of course, of course. If you're not following Jack, well, follow, follow. Good bean. He plays Dead by Daylight. Good. I stopped paying attention for 3 seconds. AFK. Oh no. Well, it's better than hackers. Apparently a ton of people have been having issues with hackers. I don't know what they broke with the new update, but they broke it.
Frailty finally claimed them.
No mother can be fine. Darkest Dungeon? It's good stuff. Very fun, very stressful. I haven't tried this boss in a while, so... it's going about as well as I expected. Dicey Dungeon's really fun. Some fun. Sure, sure, Jan. Whatever you say.
This is no place for the weak or the foolhardy.
We could still do this, though. We could still do this. There's still a chance. He's only got 31 health left. That's the thing, is it's he's got such low health. This is much less fine.
The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden.
Again for the raid, I appreciate you. Came in right as I'm about to lose. Have a good sleep. And there we go. Oh, that sucks.
Do not ruminate on this fleeting failure. The campaign is long. and victory will come.
That was a lot of good trinkets.
In time, we just you lost. Will know the tragic extent of my failings.
Shit. Managed to not only hit but bleed the Shrieker. Take that as a victory. Haha. It's my jealousy. Bled him twice. Bled him twice, man.
Such a terrible assault cannot be left unanswered.
That's probably the lowest I've ever seen the Shrieker's health.
The end.
Trinkets back, yay!